The ARCA organization has been closely associated with NASCAR before there was a NASCAR and before there was an ARCA. And today is an exciting time that we're making a formal joining of the two organizations. It's a I think a big moment for stock car racing in America. We've worked together closely for 70 plus years in one form or another. Ron and I have worked together and known each other through basically all of our motorsports careers. And it's fantastic that we're going to be working together going off into the future here. Both organizations have a great history, great championships. We share a lot of teams and drivers over the years, and that will continue in a major way. We have the opportunity of, and a lot of people may not realize this, but Ron and ARCA have been at the forefront of some of the development of trying to bring some efficiencies and cost savings for motorsports teams, stock car teams in America. And NASCAR's got a similar effort going. Ron has been a leader in that area. It really allows both companies to go forward working together to try and improve the economics for our teams in our series.